Well, be on the lookout for a stolen $200,000 classic car. This thing's really going to stand out. Tulsa Police say this 1967 Shelby GT 500 was stolen from the Pearl District near downtown Tulsa. It has a black interior and a sticker that says Voodoo. That's on the rear spoiler. If you see this classic car, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers right away.